the database has some value, we use the value. We use, let's say yes, rows equals to MySQL. We need to fetch out from the database. We need to fetch out, execute. We need to fetch out what are required over here. One thing. The username is required, so rows username email is required because we have already used email over here, so rows email, what else, password, rows password, but we need to use differentiate from this one, db, just db, yeah. Then email verified or not, email verified, rows email verified status, rows status, no much. One thing left is the ID, db user ID, rows ID. We have taken all this one, so next to this one here, if the database doesn't have a user with the enter username, we need to display error. So error will be no user registered with just concatenating username. I'm registered with this username. Else, if username completely equal with db username and password. For the password, we are going to use a password hash, so we need to verify the password. So we use a function, built-in function, password verify. Then the password entered is password, and the password derived from the database, which is db password. If this is true and the password is exactly correct, when you use this function, it displays, if it is equal, it displays 1. This means it is true, unless otherwise some value. So here we else we display same error is equal to if the user account is wrong. We don't need to specify if password is wrong. Let's make him your account is wrong, or your user account is wrong, something like that. User account is wrong. So here, if it is exactly what we need to create something, which is, let's create something over here. PHP, you know about season, PHP include PHP. In case of season starting, we use status season. For season status, if status equals to PHP season none, means no season is created, no season is started, we need to start season. Season